Well, pay close attention to this because while the outdoor showers may bring you May flowers, your indoor shower can boost your beauty power. Aw, who wrote that? It rhymes. Back to bathe us in the hottest items for our next rinse is one of our favorite lifestyle experts, Valerie Greenberg.
Oh, Julie,
looking
thank you.
Very springy.
You know, I'm ready for it. We've had enough of winter and our skin can be dry, our hair can be damaged.
Absolutely.
And we are going to alleviate that for you. So come on down here.
I am with you.
Okay, so April showers.
Mm-hmm.
It is, all the cherry blossoms have fully, you know,
bloomed, blossomed, everything.
And
yeah.
Our skin can too. So here we have rituals. They offer the ritual of the actual Sakura Bath mm-hmm. and Body Collection that is made with cherry blossom as
Aww.
Well as an organic rice milk.
Okay.
Now, what's so great about this, it's going to leave your skin feeling super luxurious.
Mm-hmm.
And it's gel, but the foam is, this is actually their bestseller, but when
okay.
you actually put a little bit of gel into your hand,
mm-hmm.
and it's, of course, inspired by the Japanese tradition
of
the
course.
Flowering and blossoming of cherry blossom, it turns into a foam. So you only need a very little bit to rub on your skin.
Okay.
It's incredible.
And then you just rinse it off, or you leave
exactly.
it on?
Oh, no, okay. you just rinse it off in the shower. It's like soap.
Oh, perfect.
And it feels amazing. It's like you start your day every day mm-hmm. with a new beginning. $15 at rituals.com. It's my favorite.
Perfect.
Perfect way
okay.
to get into spring.
Yes.
Okay, moving on for our stressed tresses.
Oh, yes.
So Marc Anthony, they have a Strictly Curls and a Grow Long Deep Conditioning Treatment that
oh.
are their miracle treatments.
Mm-hmm.
As you can see, they're super tiny, so easy to throw in your bag on
right.
the go. And their Grow Long Miracle Treatment is really going to enhance the elasticity of your hair so that
okay.
you can grow it out long if you'd like.
Okay.
And their Curling Treatment is great if you want to defrizz and just really deeply moisturize your hair.
Would this also be good for the ends?
Absolutely.
If you have straight hair and you want the ends?
You can do it from root to ends. But
Perfect.
Again, and it's easy to rinse out these deep conditioning treatments. And the best part is they're $2.99
Perfect.
At drugstores nationwide.
There
for every
go.
Hair type. Perfect.
You can't beat that.
Okay, moving right along for smooth lips.
Yes.
So, Pop Sugar, this is Beauty by Pop Sugar.
Aww.
Be Smooth Sugar Lip Scrub.
Okay.
It has become my best friend in the shower, Julie, because, you know, I have dry lips for whatever reason.
Yeah. Well, you're doing all that traveling in the airplane
exactly.
and the trains. It
okay.
dries it all
Thank
out.
Thank you. I love that you're giving me an excuse. You're
okay.
okay. But what's so great about this is that mm-hmm. they deliver multiple benefits. The benefits of an exfoliator and the benefits of a lip balm. All in one. They have fine sugar crystals that are going to dissolve right on your lips in
okay.
the shower
Ooh.
And just leave them really smooth, and it also tastes really good as well.
Oh, yummy.
$22, you can pick it up at beautybypopsugar.com or Ulta.
Okay.
Now, moving along, let's refresh our faces
yes.
this spring, okay? So, okay, pun intended, because this is the OK
I get it.
Pearl Hydrogel Mask.
Okay.
Now, what's so wonderful about this is you can really indulge your skin harnessing all the powers from the sea. So
okay.
the pearl extract is going to really brighten your complexion. The red algae is going to intensify all of the natural qualities that your skin has.
Mm-hmm.
And the seaweed is going to deeply moisturize the skin. It just feels so freaking luxurious. It's unbelievable. You're going to love it. And it's only $7.50 at Amazon.
And I love the price, too. There
yeah,
you go.
Yeah, and you can travel with it as well. Like you said, if you're traveling, your skin becomes dry.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's talk about Neostrata Resurface Foaming Glycolic Wash.
Okay.
So this is phenomenal. It has grapefruit extract, which is
mm-hmm.
really going to just serve to make your skin feel revived and fresh. Now, they happen to be the pioneers in AHA, which is alpha hydroxy acid,
okay.
and glycolic acid use.
Now, so that's going to help with breakouts, too, correct?
All of it.
Okay.
Exactly, and it's so amazing. So their potent pH-balanced face wash is going to really leave your skin super clear, just really improving the overall clarity
mm-hmm.
and texture of the skin. It also exfoliates as well to get rid
Perfect.
Of like skin impurities. $40 neostrata.com. And last but not least, what
this
you can use when you're putting your Neostrata
yeah.
on. So this is the Midi by Take My Face Off. So instead of like a dirty washcloth that you reuse,
right.
you can reuse this regularly. You're no more raccoon eyes. So the blue one happens to be, you can use it instead of a makeup wipe all
mm-hmm.
over your face. And the little black ones here are phenomenal for taking
wow.
off your eye makeup. And it's just better for the environment. You know, we just celebrated Earth
yes.
Day. But again, we don't want to tug and pull at our skin. Our eyes, you know, our skin around our eyes are the most delicate
very
on
sensitive,
our face.
Yes.
So we want to be very gentle, and that's why the Midi is wonderful. So you can pick up a 3-pack for $38.50 of the blue,
mm.
and for the smaller ones in the cute little raindrops shape, you can get 5 for $42.50. So it's really a wonderful purchase at TakeMyFaceOff.com.
Take my face off.
That's
all right.
right.
Well, Val, you've definitely taken me away. I'm ready to go and exfoliate and get ready for spring.
With all the goodies.
Oh, wow. This is even better.
Yes.
All right. Can't wait to try the lip scrub.
Yeah, it's amazing.
I gotta tell you. All right. Well, thank you so much. Where do we find you?
Of course. Go to YouveBeenValidated.com for all these tips and much more.
Well, we have been validated today. Coming up.